What's up, wrestling fans? Welcome back to the channel. And we are here in the final week of September on NXT, heading into NXT TakeOver. This is the main event of NXT, and here comes Finn Balor. So we haven't had too many matches against Finn Balor, but this one proves to be a big one, since I believe he's pretty close to the top of the list in getting a shot at CM Puma's NXT Championship. So, and as you can see here too, he's also coming in first. So I'm glad that happened, because I changed up CM Puma's attire, and if you saw Instagram or Twitter yesterday, then you saw what it looks like, and it looks amazing. So I'm going to skip Finn's entrance here, and we're going to get into CM Puma's entrance, and Finn is waiting. Finn is ready. Here comes your NXT champion, CM Puma, and check out this attire. This is pretty sick, I think. Look at that. The black and the pink. His mask looks so much better than it did before, where I was kind of using Sin Cara's mask and then with a logo over the top of it, and I didn't really like the logo, and I found a logo that really, really looks good. So skipping that, and then we're going to get an up-close view of your NXT champ. Look at that. Look at the teeth. Oh, that's awesome. So as we head into NXT TakeOver, oh man, Finn Balor tosses us into the corner. And no. Oh gosh, he's jumping around crazy like. What's he doing here? Going up top. Can we reverse this move here? We do! And Finn Balor hits the mat hard. CM Puma comes over, picks him up. Look at this. And we got some new moves there. Quickly going for the pin. Finn Balor's able to kick out. Oh! That was nice. Finn Balor was running in, and we caught him with that knee. And a chop and an uppercut into the ring. Oh, I was going to say into the ropes he goes, and Finn Balor tosses CM Puma over the top. Look, oh, nice reversal there. CM Puma now, no, reversal from Finn. Uh-oh, we were going for a kick, but he was getting us in a dragon suplex on the outside. We gotta let him punch us a little bit, because we got to save up our reversal. He's got two, and we have one. That's not good math. I'm not the greatest at math, but I think that's bad, and we got him, though. Kick to... No! This might be one of our better matches. As you know, we've been going at it with Samoa Joe. Even Alpha a little bit. Alpha's a created character. I'm not totally sure who he belongs to, but he's in our universe. I'm sorry, my career. Picking us up now. Oh, man. Finn, big power bomb. Now, that move pretty much everybody has, and it's weird to me. Okay. He's not exactly too fast, and he frog splashes us right in the back. He's really putting it on us. We're able to move. And a knee to the stomach. We got to showboat a little bit, and that's just because, you know, we got to do what we got to do. Finn with a reversal, Russian leg sweep there, and we're going to scoot out. Can we catch him? We can. Bulldog to the outside. Now he's got his signature, and we got to be careful. And we're just going to start stomping. Oh my gosh. The face. The face of Finn Balor was just getting destroyed there. Chop after chop and a spin kick. Nope. Finn reverses a spin kick. And he puts us in a heel hold. Which, it doesn't really matter because we're on the outside. But if we tap out, I think that really does damage to our legs. So back into the ring we go. Puma now sending Finn across the ring. Big knee to the face again. And Finn Balor is down, children. Over the top goes CM Puma. Finn standing up. Can we catch him? We catch him with a drop kick. Very nice. And now it's time to go up top. The Jungle Bomb coming in. The Pink and Black from the top rope. And we land on him hard right on his chest. Oh, we're out. We are down and out just a tad. And Finn reverses out of it. Nope, not today, Finn. Puma brings him back and a calf kick to the head. And we're going to pick him right up again. Send him back. Nope, bring him in. Hurricane Rana, very nice move. And if I told you once, I've told you 1,000 times, Finn. Get across my ring. And a hip toss. Nicely done there. Nope. From the middle. Oof. He is just getting dominated at this point, and now we are in full control. Leg drop across the chest of Finn Balor. Very nice move there from Puma. Uh-oh. Michinoku driver, center of the ring, too. That's not good. He's got his signature sending us into the corner. He's trying to get us ready for that drop kick, that shotgun drop kick. But can we reverse it? I didn't even get a chance to. Oh, man. Here we go. Big drop kick to the center of the ring. Excuse me, to the center of the chest. And now Finn drags us out to work on that arm instead of going up top to... Oh, okay. There he goes. Oh, gosh. Come on, jump off. Jump off, Finn. Do it. I didn't get an opportunity. Why couldn't I catch finisher that dude? Get off of me. Oh. I couldn't do a catch finisher. Now that's weak and disappointing at that. That would have been perfect to catch him off the coup de grace. We caught him there. That uppercut. We are going to the top, children. Going old school. Shooting star press. My goodness. And now it's time. It's time to put Finn away. He's beat us down long enough. We've got the upper hand. Oh my goodness. What in the world? And now he's got us in the dragon. Oh, rope break. I can't believe that. Can anybody do that, apparently? Oh, my gosh. He got us. It looked sick, but, man. You didn't get us that time, Finn. You're done, son. Going for the pin. Center of the ring. Can we get it? We do. Holy cow. I can't believe he reversed the stomp into that RKO. I didn't even know everybody could do that. Here's your winner, Wildcat. Boy, look at that mask. So I think I'm going to keep this style of an attire and just change the colors. We'll see how it goes. Moving on to main event. Okay, hey, Renee Young. Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. Okay, what happened out there, Renee? The Authority has been very active lately. Do you have any thoughts on them? Well, seeing as technically we are face, I think we gotta go with I want them out. I hate them. They are nothing more than opportunistic, backstabbing dogs, and I'm gonna do my part to throw them out of the WWE. You can count on that. The Authority era is gonna come to an end by my hands. Look at that face. Jeez. There you have it. Back to you, Cole. We are just a few days away from NXT TakeOver, and it looks like Sami Zayn is your number one contender. Shinsuke, Samoa Joe. Finn Balor's not even on the list anymore. I mean, Jason Jordan's on the list, for crying out loud. Nothing has changed elsewhere, but we're going to face Sami Zayn on main event, but we're going to catch this one. I was going to say catch it in progress, but Let's go ahead and play this match. Main event time, and once again, for whatever reason, CM Puma comes in first. I don't really get why the champion's coming in first. I've said it a few times, but we changed up his championship entrance to better fit CM Puma, and it also keeps the title from like morphing into his body. So I think it looks better. You guys tell me whether or not. Probably my favorite part about this championship entrance. I mean, as you can see, it's clearly Bret Hart, but look at that. The lights go out, the pink comes on, and it just fits totally better than the other entrance that we were doing. We were using Edge's entrance, but this fits a lot better, I think. And CM Puma backs into his corner. He is ready for his match against Sami Zayn, the current number one contender. But we're going to skip all that and get into it, finish up this video so we can head on over to TakeOver and see what we can get done there. And we're going to start this match off with a Irish whip followed by a big knee. No, he reverses us. Uh-oh. Jeez. That did not start out the way I had hoped. And we get kicked and tossed all over the place. Kick to the head. Oh, chop. And another one into the ring ropes he goes, and we get tossed. That seems to be the common theme here. Anything else. And did we get him? Nope. We got him that time. Stomp on your head. And look out. Bam! Somebody did that move to us. I want to say it was Sami Zayn, and I thought it was fantastic. So we picked it up. We put it into our moveset just because it looks great. Package pile driver on the outside, of course. And we got to catch him before his little reversal limit thing runs out and he gets us, and we are completely out. There he is. There's the move. Sami Zayn hits us with the flatliner, or however, whatever you want to call that move. I can't remember what that move is called. Anyway, elbow to the lower back of Puma, and he'll get kicked. Flipping us over. What's he doing here? Going to the middle rope. And we move out of the way. This senton does not work. Sam. Wow. Okay. We were going for a kick, but it didn't work. And Sammy. Oh. Flipping, and we just kick him in the face. Not what we were trying to do, but it works. And Sammy moves out of the way now. Sammy picks us up by the head. And look at this. Flips us over again. I like that move. That's pretty nice. Rolls us over. Sammy going for the pin. And we get a rope break. Nice, nice move there. So, this is what it looks like to me. We start these matches. CM Puma just completely gets wailed on. And then we come back and win. Now, is that actually going to happen? Who knows? Because I mean, dang, we're just getting pretty much dominated by Sami Zayn, and the ref smartly finally moves out of the way and doesn't let something happen to himself, like, I don't know, kicked. Sami Zayn now picked up by Puma, chopped and cut and chopped and kicked, and grabbed by the shoulders and tossed into the center of the ring. Nope, not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Center of the ropes there. Ooh. Now, I would say it's about time for that Puma Bomb, but I don't want to get reversed. So we're going to hit this fool with the Gory Special. That's what it looks like to me. Well, not necessarily the Gory Special. Not necessarily. Sami Zayn now with a comeback. And we get him, and it doesn't matter whether you come back or not, buddy, because we have taken care of you, and we're going to go flying. We are going to fly across this ring. Oh, man. Very nice move by Puma. We're going to hop on out. You know what time it is. It's time for a leg drop. Man, what else can we do to Sami Zayn other than just finish him off, and he sends us with that reversal, and we reverse him right back. And now we've caught him. Oh, didn't mean to do the same move again. It's all right, though. It serves its purpose.
He's going back to an old friend with that.
Oh, man.
You're right about that.
Sammy just turning in the ring weirdly. We're going to go middle rope and body splash to nothing, apparently. Cheese and rice.
It's been another great edition of Main Event.
Puma up first. We're going to try to go for that springboard Hurricane Rana. And not even a little bit. But we hit him. I guess that makes some kind of difference. And Puma's just had enough. We're calling him up. Calling him up. And you know what time it is? First time, first week of... And the Puma stomp. Coming across the ring. Face first goes Sami Zayn. Holy Toledo. Going up top. Shooting star press. No, Sami Zayn moves out of the way. Holy cow. Uh-oh, he's taking off the turnbuckle. Come on, Sammy, that ain't cool. Okay, if you're not going to make the first move, I will. And I'm going to use the turnbuckle to my advantage. Sending Sammy across the ring. Right into that turnbuckle. Very nice. That's what you get for taking it off. We get spun around there by Sammy. I think Sammy's trying to take our mask off here. And we get punched. But we're going to save it up because if he's going to try to do that signature, which is Blue Thunder Bomb. Man, this could, it could come at any moment. He's got a corner one and just a regular one. So we gotta watch out here. We got plenty of reversals, though. We reverse him. It looks like he was going for that Blue Thunder Bomb. Get out of my ring. Over the top rope. Wow. Holy cow. Puma now sending Sammy back into the ring. And the crowd loves the pink and black. Big cat. That's right. Come on, Sammy. Stand up. Don't get too close because this move's not going to work if you're all funky. That might work. Oh, he reversed it. And now he's got a finisher, which happens to be the boot, I think. Oh, the Koji clutch and the boot. Jeez Louise. Sami Zayn trying to get the crowd behind him, but we know it ain't going to work. Get off of me. Look at this. Bam! Oh, that busted him open. Perfect time. Perfect time. And look at him. He's shaking that head. We're going with a jungle bomb. Oh my god, he moved. He moved out of the way. Now he's setting us up for the Koji clutch, it looks like. Can we reverse it? Can we get out of it? Nope, we don't. And he locked it in. Oh. Okay, we get out of it. Oh, and an elbow to the face. Kick to the chest. Get up, Sammy. Because this is just getting ridiculous. Face plant. And Puma is on his way to becoming, to defending his NXT championship. This is a five-star banger from Sami Zayn and CM Puma. We're going to stand him up. Perfect location. Oh, he reversed it, but we kind of caught ourselves. Elbow to the face. Followed by the signature. Kick to the stomach and an uppercut. Perfection. That was perfect. And you know what? You can't reverse it, but oh, we don't have enough stamina. We gotta let our stamina come on up, and you're done. Puma Cutter, center of the ring. Just a preview of what's possible at NXT TakeOver, seeing Puma getting the victory. Man, I can't get over the way he looks. He looks so cool. He looks perfect. We might change up the tattoos just a bit. But there you have it, five-star matchup. Man, he looks awesome with the teeth and everything. CM Puma's your winner as we head into NXT TakeOver. Okay, here we are with Renee. Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. We saw you two go face-to-face in the ring. Care to share your thoughts on that? He's my next victim. Oh. That was it? Okay. So here we are. It is for the NXT Championship. We are at the pay-per-view. And CM Puma is going to have to defend against Sami Zayn. Let's look at the number one contenders. The contenders list, the rankings. Shinsuke moves up to number 5. Fandango goes down. The Outlaw at number 7. Samoa Joe, Bo Dallas, Tyson Kidd. Those are all the same. So, what we're going to do is we're going to save this match. Let's see what other matches are. We open the friggin' show. We're the champion. How do we... That is ridiculous. Fandango, Samoa Joe, AJ Anderson in a fatal four-way there. Hideo Itami and Shinsuke. And a tag team to finish off the card. How ridiculous. How is the champion going to open the show? Anyway, that's here and there. So, in the next one, Thanksgiving Day, it is the NXT Championship at NXT TakeOver with your boy CM Puma. Come on back. There's a lot to see.